lifelong friends that are doing this business together, and we want to make sure that everyone comes in and enjoys their time here.
Neighbourhood Breweing quietly opened its doors on Wednesday, welcoming in customers by announcing solely on their social media. The long-standing opening sooner sign will be changing sometime soon.
New business, you have a bunch of new staff, bunch of new kitchen. You just want to make sure that they have the ability to do things to the best of their quality and not just get rushed right away. It was always just open when we're ready, and this is when we're ready, and unfortunately just ended up being this time, but we're still excited to be here and ready to serve some beer to Penticton.
Neighbourhood is the 7th brewery to open up in Penticton and has been in the works for the past few years.
Well, what started as our vacation spot that used to come yearly, we just every year we wanted to stay longer and longer, and so we decided that we wanted to make it home and used our experience to come up with an adventure to do in Penticton. We have a large brewery with a lot of room to experiment. We have a very experienced brew team from Yellow Dog and Bellwoods in Toronto, so we're excited to be part of the community, and we're excited about the products between beer and Chef David's food that we can do.
The independently owned and operated brewery is now open 12 to 10 Monday through Saturday and 12 to 9 on Sunday. For Castanet News in Penticton, I'm Casey Richardson.